First of many probable small boulder fields. This place is so bare, it's amazing. Midway through the second chair lift, clouds are slowly disappearing, revealing more of the landscape. It's pretty nice. Interesting thing is, we've found a whole bunch of flowers that live up in this alpine region that we don't usually see much of in the lower areas. It looks kind of like a daisy, but there's quite a few differences, especially with the leaves. I thought that was pretty cool. We just finished our packed lunch. This is the awesome view we got. We did have to shelter behind these rocks though, because it's very windy at the peak.